all of you. A big salute to all of you. Last but not the least, I want to dedicate a song to the immense love given by you. Singe hum maut ko jeene ke andaaz sikha denge maana ke dilon ke gehre hain bahut sa are maana ke andheron ke gehre hain bahut sa hai par gham hai ya kisko aati hai to raat aaye hum raat ke seene mein ek shamma jala denge एवरीवन तुम साथ हो जब अपने दुनिया को दिखा देंगे हम मौत को जीने के अंदाज सिखा देंगे अंदाज सिखा देंगे
थैंक यू सो मच
थैंक यू डॉक्टर बत्रा एंड डॉक्टर बत्रास टीम मुझे बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है यहाँ पे आके और मुझे बहुत सारे अवार्ड मिले हैं आज मुझे ये अवार्ड मिला है मैंने जैसी एंट्री की मुझे धोनी सर ने बोला कि मैं आपको पहले से ही जानता हूँ मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा यहाँ पे आके ये अवार्ड सिर्फ अवार्ड नहीं है ये बहुत बड़ी एक हिम्मत है आगे बढ़ने की ये सिर्फ मेरे लिए नहीं है ये मेरी जितनी भी टीम है स्टॉप एसिड अटैक्स की एसिड अटैक्स सर्वाइवर इस दुनिया में जितनी भी है ये उनके लिए है ताकि आज जिस जगह मैं खड़ी हूँ वो सब आगे बढ़े हिम्मत करके आए पहले कोई मुद्दा नहीं था एसिड अटैक्स को लेके लेकिन आज मुद्दा है एक पहचान है लोग जानते हैं और बात करते हैं इस बारे में हमारा एक सपोर्ट सेंटर है छाँव और वहाँ पे बहुत सारी एसिड अटैक सर्वाइवर है जिन्हें हम नॉर्मली सर्वाइवर फाइटर बोलते हैं विक्टिम वर्ड यूज़ नहीं करते हैं क्योंकि हम किसी को विक्टिमाइज क्यों करें क्योंकि ये वर्ड ही एक मजबूती देता है या हौसले को तोड़ देता है क्योंकि कोई विक्टिम नहीं है सर्वाइवर हर कोई है सर्वाइव करता है हर कोई अपनी लाइफ में और हम सब भी सरवाइव कर रहे हैं और आगे बढ़ रहे हैं और एक आज आप सबके सपोर्ट से आज आगरा में एक शिरोज करके रेस्टोरेंट ओपन हुआ है और उसमें हमारी जितनी एसिड अटैक फाइटर्स है उसे वो चला रही है आप लोग आगरा आए और उसमें विजिट करें अच्छा लगेगा थैंक यू सो मच थैंक यू सर
विल हैव डिफरेंट बिलीव्स इन लाइफ आई वुड लाइक टू say a few words about what I think and I feel you know life is not fair and a lot of us we face a lot of different situations and there comes a time in life deserve to be here you know we don't really deserve to go through what all we have been going through whatever the reasons may be if you believe in God it may be God's miscalculation it may be a lover's idea all the choices that we would make But what's important is definitely to accept the outcome because that's something you can't do much about. And that's what majority of us do. But there are only a few, like the awardees over here, who accept the outcome, but they have the will to fight. And what they do in that process is they create a path for others to follow. Everybody has that will to fight, but at times, you know, the pressure of the moment is so much that you get bogged down and you don't really want to put a fight. But individuals like the ones we are felicitating and honoring, they are the ones that create a path which all the others, they follow. So I think in the process of going through everything in life, what they have done today is they have created a path for others and people can look up to them as role models, as individuals who have accepted but moved on in life and you know made the most out of it. So I think, you know, a special round of applause for all of them. And at the same time, you know, at this stage, I think it's important to talk about homeopathy also. And you know, I was a before playing for India, which was before 2004. I was a big fan. The reason being, you know, one of the things I was very scared of needles, and whenever you go to a hospital, you know, I was always scared that, you know, the doctor will recommend me syringes and needles and injections. So my favorite was going to a homeopathic doctor. But after playing for India with all these dope tests and everything coming in, you know, now the career is at stake, so I was very scared to take anything. So that love relationship broke to some extent. But still, you know, thanks to Mr. Batra, he has taken the therapy world over. There's an increasing number of followers. And on a serious evening, you know, just to make it slightly light, you know, I would request him to make something for my friend and my manager who has the habit of getting late. So allopathy has no solution to it. So I would request you to make something that helps him. And
keep him behind with us.
And maybe, you know, after cricket, because that will be a more an ideal time for me to start having homeopathy. You know, something that gets my beard black again, you know, hopefully. Because with a lot of stress that we go through, you know, there's no differentiation between the gray hair and the white beard or the gray beard. So jokes apart, but it's a real pleasure being here. You know, thanks to all of you for coming here on this special occasion. And a big congratulations to all the award winners over here. They are really special because, you know, they have definitely paved way or made way for people to follow. And it's just that spark that's really needed, and they are the ones who are providing it. So thanks to all of them, and it's a real pleasure being here. Thank you.
We'll all be there to support you and support you for the cause. Looking at these great heroes, look at them, their indomitable spirit, the way they have encountered problems and impediments in their life and how they have overcome all the challenges to reach here. And we always thought that Shah Rukh Khan and Salman Khan were the real heroes. These are the ones. And we need to we are here to acknowledge and salute and felicitate these real heroes. At the same time, I think we need to say a big thank you to Dr. Batra for having given his unstinted, unwavering support to this cause. And, as they say that very few people understand why God chose just a few people to be rich and famous. Fewer people understand that in life you become rich only by giving. And in that sense of the term, you are one of the richest people in the world, I know. We always say that the attitude of grabbing impoverishes you. So we have to all take a leaf from Dr. Batra. I also, apart from congratulating these real-time, real-life heroes, need to extend my warmest and best wishes to the families who have stood behind these real heroes to help them achieve the impossible and come to this point where they are truly, truly the heroes of our times. You know, as Akshay was saying that I was the original funny man, which is the funniest thing I've ever heard. No, I'm not. I'm not a funny man. I'm as fun-loving as you people are. And I used to be fun-loving till the time I discovered that my elder son Ayush was terminally ill. And I stopped laughing. I thought that my life had come to an end. Alka, my wife, me, my family, even Dr. Batra, all his friends, we tried our best to save his life, but unfortunately, I could not save my hero. Ironically, his name was Ayush, which means long life, but I saw with the courage and the grit and determination that he fought for his life, and he will and shall always remember the biggest hero of my life.
Mr. Nilesh Singhal.
ना दोस्तों, हार में भी तो जिंदगी की सीख होती है। संघर्ष का रास्ता कभी ना छोड़ना दोस्तों, संघर्ष ही तो जिंदगी की जीत होती है। जब 14 साल पहले मैंने ये संघर्ष शुरू किया था, तब लोगों ने मुझसे कहा था अकेला चना पहाड़ नहीं फोड़ सकता। तो मैंने कहा था कि मैं मानता हूं कि अकेला चना पहाड़ नहीं फोड़ सकता, पर वो चना जब त्याग की जमीन पे गिरता है और समर्पण का पानी सिंचा जाता है तो अपने जैसे हजारों चने और पैदा कर सकता है। और 14 साल बाद मेरा संघर्ष रंग लाया और हाल ही में मेरे प्रयासों के बाद मध्य प्रदेश में स्पेशली चैलेंज लोगों के लिए एक स्पेशल रिक्रूटमेंट ड्राइव शुरू हुआ और 3000 मैंने अपने जैसे चने पैदा कर दिए हैं। 3000 लोगों को अभी तक रोजगार मिल चुका है और ये ड्राइव अभी आगे जारी है, हो सकता है और हजारों लोगों को यह रोजगार मिले। मेरा मानना है कि जिंदगी जीने के लिए नजर नहीं नजरिया होना जरूरी है। और अंत में आप सभी लोगों केवल यही संदेश देना चाहूंगा कि यू मायूस होकर न सांझ की तरह ढलते रहिए, जिंदगी भोर है सूरज की तरह निकलते रहिए। यू एक पेड़ पे खड़े रहोगे तो थक जाओगे, यू एक पेड़ पे खड़े रहोगे तो थक जाओगे, धीरे धीरे ही सही मंजिल की तरफ चलते हैं। धन्यवाद, धन्यवाद डॉक्टर बता एवरीथिंग को सम्मानित करने के लिए, एक प्लेटफॉर्म देने के लिए धन्यवाद।
Like Varsha ji, I've been associated with Dr. Batra for the longest time. I can't tell you why. Like all of us have our secrets, this is mine. It's fantastic being here. Hi, Sarji, how are you? It's fantastic being here because, you know, the measure of a man is always about what he gives back to society. He's achieved so much on his own, but it's wonderful to see him giving back to all these real life heroes. Year after year, running this foundation which gives back to society. And I think you're doing a commendable job. मैं तो बहुत छोटा हूँ, comparison में कुछ भी कहना ठीक नहीं लगता, लेकिन जो आप काम कर रहे हैं, जिस तरह से कर रहे हो आप भी, I wish you all the very best and I hope that any time in the future, if you ever need me for anything, I'll be there. Congratulations.
Well, thank you very much. Varsha ji spoke about how long she has known Mukesh ji from the time of his television show. My association goes farther back than that. When actually, my wife and I and my little daughter, now very big, and you can see from my gray hair, it was many years ago, when we went to his clinic, and actually, for the first time,